After being arrested, Revana now being brought to the CID office here. This is where the SIT, of course, has been sitting. You can see, of course, the car that has just gone inside. And more importantly, he was even taken to the Bowring Hospital for a medical checkup. Now, at this point in time, since the arrest, of course, has come in only late in the evening today, the SIT does have about 24 hours before they have to produce him before the magistrate. And considering the interim bail plea, of course, has been rejected, right now the only recourse legally that Mr. Revana has is to wait till Monday. That's when the actual bail hearing will be happening. But at this point in time, the trouble is only mounting as far as Mr. H.T. Revana is concerned. There are two FIRs that have been, of course, registered where he has been named as the prime accused in both of these cases. One is a case pertaining to sexual assault. The other is for kidnap. Now, at this point in time, what we are picking up is that he will spend his entire night at the CID office itself. Two mattresses as well have been brought in. So a lot of developments taking place, even as a search for Prajwal Revana, his son, continues.
Now, reacting to the arrest of JDS MLA, Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah said that they are not interfering and police are doing their job, while Congress has also claimed that it's law taking its own course.
ನಾನು ಪೊಲೀಸ್ನವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೇಳಿದೆ, ನಾವು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟರ್ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕಂತೆ ಕಾನೂನು ರೀತಿಯ ಕ್ರಮ ತಗೋಬೇಕು. ಅವರು ಆಂಟಿಸಿಪೇಟರಿ ಬೈಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಂತೆ, ಯಾವುದೋ ಕಿಡ್ನಾಪ್ ಕೇಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಆಂಟಿಸಿಪೇಟರಿ ಬೈಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಲಿಲ್ಲ, ವಜಾಗೋಯ್ತು ಅವ್ರ ಆಂಟಿಸಿಪೇಟರಿ ಬೈಲ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಕಸ್ಟಡಿ ತಗೊಂಡಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ. ಇನ್ನು ಪೊಲೀಸ್ನವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೆ, ಪೊಲೀಸ್ನವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿ.
ಸರ್, ಮಾಜಿ ಸಚಿವ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಪುಟ್ಟರಾಜ್ ಅವರ ಮಾತನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸರ್, ಈಗ ಪ್ರಜ್ವಲ್ ರೇವಣ್ಣ ಅವರು ನೇರವಾಗಿ ಕೋರ್ಟಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಸರೆಂಡರ್ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತಾರೆ. ಪುಟ್ಟರಾಜ್ ಅವರು ಮಾಜಿ ಎಂಎಲ್ಎ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸರ್. ಪುಟ್ಟರಾಜ್ ಮಾಜಿ ಎಂಎಲ್ಎ,
ಪುಟ್ಟರಾಜ್
ಮೇಲ್ಕೋಟೆ ವಿಧಾನಸಭಾ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರ,
ಮೇಲುಕೋಟೆ ಮೇಲುಕೋಟೆ ಸರ್.
ಅವರು ಲೈರ
ಜೆಡಿಎಸ್, ಜೆಡಿಎಸ್
ಲೈರ ಅವರು
on this we have Imran joining us. Imran, H.D. Revana is in it. What about Prajwal Revana? Last we knew he was in Germany.
Well, yes, the special investigation had taken into custody H.D. Revana, father of Prajwal Revana. Prajwal last time was seen that he had moved from Germany to Dubai. And any moment his lawyers are preparing all legal battle for him and he will land in Bangalore. And the SIT team has said that there already notice has been issued to him and a lookout circular has been issued. And as soon as he lands, he will be arrested. There will be no room for Prajwal Revana is because twice he has not attended the SIT's notice and also a lookout circular has been issued. So in a short while from now, the SIT is hopeful that Prajwal Revana will be arrested as the father. H.D. Revana has already been taken into custody over the kidnapping case which was registered at Kiranagar police station in Mysuru, where a victim's son had claimed that H.D. Revana's close aide had come asking for her, saying that he needs to speak on certain issue. After that she had gone missing. The SIT had managed to trace her yesterday and she is in SIT custody right now. Over this case, H.D. Revana had also sought bail in the High Court, which rejected the bail, after which yesterday at 7 p.m. SIT arrested H.D. Revana from former PM H.D. Devegowda's residence.
Right. Thank you so much, Imran, for giving us the latest inputs. Let's also talk about how the BJP is reacting to it. While sharpening the attack at the Congress, State BJP President B.Y. Vijayendra alleged that Congress is connecting Prime Minister and BJP with the incident for vote bank politics.
जो गलती किया है उसको भुगतना पड़ेगा. Especially Congress इधर राज्य के मुख्यमंत्री और उपमुख्यमंत्री बार बार इस विषय में केंद्र सरकार को जोड़ने की कोशिश कर रहा है, बार बार इस विषय को मोदी जी को जोड़ने के लिए कोशिश कर रहा है. इसलिए कांग्रेस लगातार कोशिश कर रहा है वो प्रज्वल रेवणा के मामले में पूरा राज्य में हल्ला बना, पूरा इश्यू बनाने के लिए सोच रहा है। लेकिन जहाँ तक बीजेपी का स्टैंड है, लेट मी क्लियर वंस अगेन, आवर स्टैंड इज़ वेरी क्लियर। भारतीय जनता पार्टी विल नॉट सपोर्ट एनी सच इंसिडेंट्स एंड विल नॉट सपोर्ट प्रज्वल रेवण इन दिस इश्यू। आवर होम मिनिस्टर ऑल्सो स्टेटेड क्लियरली ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर इश्यू।
Now, on the other hand, news titans and Prajwal Revana as well. Police sources claim that he doesn't have an option to surrender right now, and the minute he is traced, he will be arrested. Now, on Saturday, Rahul Gandhi, Congress MP, also wrote a letter to Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah extending his support to the victims. Rahul Gandhi claimed that Prajwal Revana assaulted women and filmed them. Further,